time ago. I'm not sure how long ago. So I just want to know, how do you feel being in New York?
우선 정말 제가 오랜만에 여기 뉴욕에 왔는데요.
It's been a while since I've been in New York.
이렇게 노래 부르실 때 옆에서 크게 환호를 해주시고.
And it's amazing that I can sing in front of you guys all.
러브 유. 어느 나라에서 보셨으면 이렇게 열정적인 반응과 환영이 너무 어떻게 보면 되게 오랜만이라서 되게 떨리네요. 네.
I'm a little nervous because this excitement is rare. It's amazing to see this in this country. Now, I know all of you fans know. You love him. They love you.
안녕.
I just want to know that you guys know he's a multi-talented man, right? If you know the drama that he was in, I want you to tell me right now. Yes. And what was his character, Ms. Hammurabi? So he played a judge, a very, very clever, genius, witty judge on Ms. Hammurabi, and he killed it, right? With the character and any differences?
그냥 예 알겠습니다. 닮은 점이 있다면 그냥 뭐랄까요? 그냥 원래 성격 자체가 성격 밸런스 자체가 비슷한 것 같고 그냥 다른 점은 솔직히 말해서 잘 모르겠어요.
If there is something similar, there is a good balance of personality that we share, but different, I'm not too sure.
아, 그래서 이번에 미스 하무라비라는 작품에서 임마른이라는 역할을 했었었는데
From this Miss Hammurabi, I had a special role.
개인적으로 이렇게 좋은 작품을 해서 여러분들이 좋은, 어떻게 보면 드라마로서 알릴 수 있어서 기분이 매우 좋았고
I was very happy to share something very special through this work.
앞으로 뭐 다음 작품이 쉬워진다면 또 여러분들에게 좋은 모습들을 보여드리고 싶네요.
In my next work, I wish to show you a great side of me as well.
Oh, wow. 아, 너무 멋있다.
So, I'm sure a lot of you guys love his music and his acting as well. But one more question about the acting. I want to know what character he genuinely wants to try out in the future. So if there's a character that you could try, any character in a new drama, what kind of character would it be?
솔직히 옛날에는 뭐 어떤 작품에 어떤 캐릭터가 하고 싶다 이런 것들이 많이 있었었는데 요즘에는 그냥 제가 가장 잘할 수 있는 그리고 여러분들이 좋아하실 만한 역할들을 찾아봐서 뭔가 그런 것들을 하고 싶은데, 네.
In the past, there were particular roles that I want to try, but now I want to find something that suits me the most and that you guys would enjoy me performing.
네, 계속 알아보고 있는 단계입니다.
So I'm searching for a next one right now.
예.